Hello everyone, and welcome to Cimquest 2-Minute Tuesdays. In this episode, I'm going to give you a recap of Cimquest's visit to AMUG 2019 in Chicago, Illinois. AMUG, Additive Manufacturers Users Group, held their 31st event last month. AMUG's motto, for users, by users, is an entirely volunteer-run committee that's mission is to educate and advance the uses and applications of additive manufacturing. Every year, there are two scholarships, the Guy E. Bordeaux Scholarship for students and the Randy Stevens Scholarship for teachers and professors. This year, Cimquest stepped up to fund the Guy E. Bordeaux Scholarship. This allowed for Tori Sears, a master's student from the University of Michigan, to attend AMUG for the first time. During the expo, Cimquest had our own booth, as well as four of our 3D printing partners. The first partner was Rise, who had their Rise 1 and X-Rise printers running during the show. Printing full color parts on the X-Rise, it was great to see the vibrant color simulation results on printed parts. Along with the full color, Rise had many Raysium carbon parts that are a strong fiber-reinforced thermoplastic. HP had mostly polymer parts from their MJF system, and a lot of color parts, including a functional race car set. They also showed off the strength of their PA-12s from the 4200 and 500 series by hanging 45-pound weight plates with 3D printed chains. Our next stop was Desktop Metal Booth, with a wide assortment of studio printing parts, including their high-resolution Studio System Plus 250-micron nozzle. With irons and putters on display, golf clubs are just another application for 17-4. Also on display was 316 stainless steel and copper parts. Fernlabs had a large announcement and kept us in suspense with their mystery boxes for the first 2 days of AMUG, before revealing the Form 3 and the Form 3L. They also announced their new draft resin for faster printing at 300 microns, or 12th thou layer. Well, that's it for this session of Cimquest 2-Minute Tuesdays. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.